Hello everyone! If you get to the bottom of something, you find out its real cause or the true story behind it. The police don't know who did the robbery yet, but they promised to get to the bottom of it. I'm not sure how a mistake like this could happen, but I'm determined to get to the bottom of it and make sure it never happens again. Now, write a sentence using get it off on the wrong foot and improve your English.